Did you hear about what happened to Professor Watson?
Mm-hmm.
I heard that Amanda Spriggs did it. I heard they have evidence against her and everything.
I know who the real killer is.
You do?
Yeah. I set it all up. I wanted him dead. He was always belittling me and calling me a know-it-all. I just couldn't take it anymore. I wanted him dead. And she was so easy to frame. But don't tell anybody, or I'll kill you.